Hello everyone, in this video I am doing applications of quadratic equations. Applications of quadratic equations. So questions, problem sums are there of quadratic equations. Applications of quadratic equations for solving problems. On distance and time. So let's start. There is a question, important question. Before I start the question, you should know about the formulae of speed is equal to distance upon time, and distance is equal to speed into time. And time is equal to distance upon speed. So before we do any sort of question, you must be aware with the formulae. Question is, a train travels a distance of 300 km at a constant speed, and if the speed of the train is increased by 5 km an hour, the journey would have taken 2 hours less. Find the original speed of the train. We are not given original speed, so let original speed of train, that we will assume x kilometer per hour. Original speed of the train is equal to x kilometer per hour. Now, how much time will be taken by the train to cover a distance of 300 kilometer? So, time taken by train. Time taken by train to cover a distance of 300 km. A distance of 300 km. Formula of time is written here, distance upon speed. So distance is 300 upon speed is x. And this time will be in hours. So 300 upon x hours. Now, it is written that speed was increased by 5 km per hour. So earlier speed was x km per hour. Now it is increased by 5 km per hour. So time will also be different. So we will write here time taken by train to cover. Time taken by train to cover a distance of x plus time taken by train to cover a distance of 300 km when speed is x plus 5 km per hour. Now, because the speed was increased by 5 km per hour, so we will write now it is 300 upon x plus 5 hours. 300 upon x plus 5 hours. Now, it is given that when this speed is increased by 5 km per hour, the journey would have taken 2 hours less. So, according to question, the time which was being taken by the train with usual speed of x kilometer per hour, that was 300 upon x, and with increased speed it is 300 upon x plus 5. In the question it is written, in this case time is reduced by 2 hours. So if in this case time is reduced by 2 hours, we will subtract 2 hours from this original time which was taken by the train with a speed of x kilometer per hour. Now what will you do? You will bring the terms to the left side. 300 upon x will remain here. This term minus 300 upon x plus 5 will come to the left. Minus 2 will be shifted to the right. Now you need to take the LCM. X into x plus 5. X into x plus 5 is divided by x. What do you get? X plus 5. So 300 will multiply x plus 5 minus this divided by x plus 5 gives x. So x will be multiplied by 300 and it is equal to 2. Now you will start opening the bracket. 300x plus 300 into 5 is 1500 minus 300x upon x square plus 5x is equal to 2. 300x, 300x, 1 is of plus, 1 is of minus will be cancelled. So you have got 1500 upon x square plus 5x is equal to 2. Now you will do cross multiplication. 2 will multiply x square plus 5x and it is equal to 1500. So we will solve it. X square plus 5x, it will be equal to 1500. This 2 will divide here. It is 750. Now you will bring this 750 to the left. X square plus 5x minus 750, it is equal to 0. Now you can solve it either by using the formula of discriminant or directly. Here coefficient of x square is 1, constant term is 750. 1 into 750 gives 750. अब आपको 750 के दो फैक्टर्स ढूंढने हैं जिनको मल्टीप्लाई करें तो 750 आए, प्लस माइनस करें तो 5 आए. तो आप फैक्टराइजेशन करके चेक कर सकते हो, 30 और 25 आएंगे. तो x स्क्वायर प्लस 30x माइनस 25x माइनस 750 इज इक्वल टू 0. आप 30 और 25 को मल्टीप्लाई करते हो तो 750 मिलेगा, 30 में से 25 माइनस करती हो तो 5 मिलेगा. अब इन दोनों में आप x कॉमन ले लो. सो इनसाइड x square डिवाइडेड बाय x इज x, 30x डिवाइडेड बाय x इज 30. इन दोनों में क्या कॉमन आएगा, माइनस 25. 25x को 25 डिवाइड करेगा x, माइनस एंड माइनस, प्लस 750 डिवाइडेड बाय 25 इज 30, इट इज इक्वल टू 0. तो एक ब्रैकेट में x माइनस 25 और एक में x प्लस 30 इज इक्वल टू 0. अब आप इसको इक्वल करोगे 0 के. x माइनस 25 इक्वल टू 0, x प्लस 30 इज इक्वल टू 0. x की वैल्यू माइनस 25 शिफ्ट टू द राइट, प्लस का बना, x इज इक्वल टू माइनस 30. आपने x माना क्या था, ओरिजिनल स्पीड ऑफ द ट्रेन, स्पीड तो कभी नेगेटिव हो नहीं सकती. तो आप यहां लिख दो नेगलेक्टिंग x इक्वल टू माइनस 30, नेगलेक्टिंग x इक्वल टू माइनस 30, देयरफोर x इज इक्वल टू 25. तो व्हाट इज x, ओरिजिनल स्पीड ऑफ द ट्रेन, देयरफोर ओरिजिनल स्पीड ऑफ द ट्रेन इज इक्वल टू 25 किलोमीटर पर आवर. I hope you have understood the solution of this question. Any sort of question related to speed, distance and time will be solved this way. Thank you.